Hello everyone. In this video, I'm going to show you how to create a Browse Directly task to auto-click ads via TrafficBotPro. First, let's take a look at Device Center and Proxy Center. You can add proxies directly or import proxies from a file or a website in Proxy Center. Next, you can generate some user agents in Device Center. You should select proxies here if you want to generate user agents based on IP addresses. The software will autofill in the path of Chrome if you've installed it before. If not, please install Chrome and set up the path manually. Then, you can set up max Chrome window count here. It means how many windows the software will open at the same time when you run tasks. Back to Manage Tasks, you can start to create tasks. Add the task name and the target URL first of all. For other settings of this page, you can keep the default or set up what you prefer. You can select a path folder and check this option if you want to save browser cache. Next, find Custom Operation. Right-click and Add Modules. Add a sleep time to wait for the website load. Then, add a click module. I'll show you how to use XPath to search the element. Generally, some ads are in a frame. So the value of XPath should be like this. ID is an attribute in a frame and XXX is the value of ID. After that, save it and click here to find whether the element is searched. You can also use the attribute name to find the target ads. So, you can input like this. Next, change JavaScript click into real mouse click. The default position is the element center. You can also set up the coordinate manually. Please remember to change the scale to 100% before counting the pixel. Please don't move your mouse when the task is running. Then you can add some other operation as you wish. After you save the task, you can set up a schedule here. Then, click Run to run the task. Alright, that should be all. Thanks for watching.